played back to the point. Lindell puts the puck down low. Comes all the way around to Delandria. His pass broken up. Huberto throws it ahead. Here's Toffoli on a breakaway. Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli on a breakaway with 4.7 to go. And the Flames take a 5-4 lead. Wow!
Unbelievable. What a great penalty kill by the Flames. And it looked as though the Stars might have another chance or two of time winding down on the clock. And Jonathan Huberto spots Toffoli right up the middle. And a beautiful tape-to-tape pass. And watch that great release of Toffoli. High glove beating Ottinger with 6.2 seconds left. That is Toffoli's 26th goal of the season. What a play, what a comeback by the Flames after blowing a 4-2 lead in the third period. And what a huge win this will be going into St. Paul to play the Minnesota Wild tomorrow night. Take a look at that pass one more time. And I love how Toffoli gives himself a little bit of room. Goes about half a step to his right because Hakanpää was chasing him down. Remember, Hakanpää has that long reach. He's 6'6". Nice play by Toffoli.
So they add a little extra time. You mentioned it, 6.2 to go. They pull Ottinger with a faceoff at center. And Toffoli might get another one. He put that wide, though. And that'll do it for this. What a hockey game. The Flames have leads a 2-0, 4-2. Stars fight back, tie it up twice. And then Toffoli, with 6.2 left on a breakaway, sends Calgary to a 5-4 win in regulation and a huge 2 points. Jacob Markstrom with a big smile on his face. You're right. This is a real, maybe a chance to build off this one, getting set for the Wild tomorrow night.